amazing, catching Mayweather with a number of powerful shots. The Irishman had claimed for weeks that he was ready to shock the world, and with three rounds gone, some began to wonder if he would deliver on his promise. But in his first professional boxing contest, the pace and skills of Mayweather ground the Irishman down, and he visibly tired. By the ninth round, McGregor's legs began to wobble, clinging to his opponent and the ropes for survival. And the next round saw the end of a fight that has intrigued and repulsed in equal measure, with all its controversies and the amount of money involved. At Sports News.